Hello there, if you're a makeup lover, watch this, because today I am doing a wear test for Rare Beauty Weightless Foundation in the shade 180 Warm. Here is how it looks like in natural light. I did not use a primer, but I did use powder and setting spray. This is how it looks after 4 hours in a 78 Fahrenheit weather. And this is how it looks like at the end of the day after 12 hours. It broke down around my nose and it looks a bit cakey on my forehead. But overall, not bad for 12 hours. It's a lightweight foundation, medium coverage, and a radiant finish. Follow me for more makeup products reviews.